Hey everybody, John Van Dyke here of New Jersey Exposed. Today is Tuesday, March 30th, 2021. Time is 7:01 p.m. Yes, say it. I'm not going to say it. You say it. That's right. That's where I'm at. All right. You know, I've been on the topic of New Jersey State Police. I just did a video about it the other day. I did a story about two other state police cops there that one was providing child porn to another one. Disgusting story. We had another state trooper who was out drinking, got drunk, and tried to elude Hoboken police. And he drove his car into a pile of snow, tried to back up, and he bashed into a Hoboken police car. It didn't work out too well for him. He was only on the job 4 years. So I was just kind of like searching the web to see if I could find any more dirt on state police. And I got to say, there really is not really anything out there of any nothing that worth even talking about. Most of the stuff is old. And when they do something stupid, it's stupid what they did. But the two troopers, the female and the male trooper that got busted for child pornography, that was a bad one there. But anyway, this goes back to, let me see what the date is. It was posted August 23rd, 2017. Many of you out there may know the story. And I'll just give you a quick backdrop, and then I'll read the original story on NJ.com. So it has to do with this female lawyer. She's a lawyer out of Pennsylvania, and she's on some road here in New Jersey, the state highway. And she gets pulled over by the troopers, and they proceed to do the old question. Hey, you know why I stopped you? Yeah, because you're a jerk-off. That's why you stopped me. Now, that's not what she said. I'm sure that's what she liked to say. She didn't answer any questions. So let me read the story, so we just get the real story, not from my memory. A woman arrested by two New Jersey state troopers for refusing to answer questions during a 2015 traffic stop will receive $30,000. So these two stupid troopers that stopped this woman and arrested, they arrested for obstruction because she refused to answer the questions. And what's ironic about the thing is that when they arrested her, they read her her rights. And you know what the rights are, the right to remain silent. All right, let me continue here. She'll receive $30,000 under a settlement with the state court records show. Rebecca Massara, a Philadelphia attorney, put her right to remain silent to test after she was pulled over for allegedly speeding on Route 519 in Warren County. For those who don't know, Warren County is up north, northwest section of New Jersey. Very nice area up there. It's in the, I forget what you call that mountain range up there, but it's up there in the mountains area. And then she was pulled over for allegedly speeding on 519 in the Warren County and ended up in a holding cell for it. In a recent interview, Massara said she hoped the case, which drew national attention after it became public, would become a civil liberties lesson for police and members of the public. Hopefully this gives average citizens a little more courage to assert their rights, she said. Dashboard of video obtained by NJ Advanced Media shows the two troopers growing increasingly frustrated over getting the silent treatment, arresting Massara for refusing to answer questions, and then, after covering her, informing her, she had the right to remain silent. Now, I'm going to provide you with the video at the end of this video, so stick with it, and you can watch it, because it's, I mean, this is like Cop 095 that should know this. Just shows you the kind of training they're getting. The video showed Massara handed over her license registration insurance at the start of the October 2015 stop. But as Trooper Matthew Stassone began questioning her, including, do you know why you're being pulled over tonight? And Massara said, yeah, because you're an asshole. No, that's not what she said. She stayed mum. She didn't say anything. After several minutes, Stassone told the woman she was going to be placed under arrest if you don't answer my questions. She then broke the silence to tell the trooper she was an attorney and did not have to answer questions. He ordered her out of the vehicle, and with the help of Trooper Dimitri Gosa placed her under arrest. As the two troopers cuffed her and walked her towards a troop car, Massara asked them, "Are you detaining me because I refuse to speak?" He's setting her up. She's setting them up now. "Yeah," Stallone replied, according to the video. "Yeah, obstruction," Gosa said, added. The troopers placed her in the back of the car, and Stallone read Massara the Miranda warning before taking her to the nearby state police barracks in Washington. Massara was detained and questioned at the station before a supervisor told her the troopers had made a mistake. "You think they made a mistake? I think they made a big mistake. I think they should have been suspended." I mean, that's like basic cop, to be that stupid. Massara was detained and questioned at the station before a supervisor told her the troopers had made a mistake and she was free to go, she claimed in a federal lawsuit. Legal experts interviewed by NJ Advanced Media said the motorist should follow police orders during traffic stops, but are under no obligation, you're never under any obligation to assist an officer in their investigation. Thanks to the constitutional protections against self-incrimination, it's the Fifth Amendment, for those of you who don't know, it's covered under the Bill of Rights. Massara's attorney, Kevin Costello, told NJ Advanced Media she had requested a formal letter from state police acknowledging the troopers had violated her rights, but court records show the division refused to do. Of course they refused. They'll never apologize. Those officers will never, they'll never be held accountable for anything. They'll get pulled in the colonel's office. He'll ream them out for 5 minutes. They'll be right back in the car doing what they're doing. The agreement reported Wednesday by NJ Civil Settlements, which provides a partial list of settlements paid by New Jersey government agencies, was reached in July, but has not yet been approved by a judge. Under the settlement, the state admits no wrong. See, this is what I'm talking about. When you do these settlements, you first of all, you sign a non-disclosure thing, and then there's no admission of guilt. However, Massara said she received a different letter from the Office of Professional Standards, the Division of Internal Affairs Unit, indicating it was investigation substantiated her complaints. Well, of course, they had video of it. You can't. I guess they looked at them and figure out a way to rewrite the history, because we know law enforcement loves to rewrite history. Captain Brielle Polite, a state police spokesman, said he could not comment on any correspondence between Massara and internal investigators. He said, however, that the troopers involved were given additional training regarding criminal arrests after the incident. They should have got a size 12 jackboot up their ass and make them pay the $30,000. See, this is where qualified immunity would kick in here. And then these stupid officers are being stupid. And it's not just one officer being stupid. It was two of them being stupid. Were given additional training regarding a criminal arrest after the incident. Spokesman of the Attorney General's office, which represented the troopers in the civil case, declined to comment. Well, more well-trained professionals out there risking our lives as they protect and serve the neighborhood. Don't you feel safe knowing they're out there, people? I know I sure do. And where's the bootlickers? Any bootlickers out there watching my channel want to chime in and defend the troopers for being stupid? It's amazing. How do they pass the test to become a trooper? That's what I want to know. How do they become? And I think that lawyer was being kind by only taking $30,000. You got to figure her lawyer that she hired probably took 30% out, so she walked away with $20,000, but you know, that was a big mistake. A big, big, big mistake. She only lost her freedom for a little bit of while, but it's still, you're being handcuffed and put in the back of a police car, and then your car gets impounded, so they had to help her. There was another story on that where the state troopers had to get her car out of impound because they got to leave it on the side of the road, so they go and they tow the car, and, you know, that's another way they shove it up your ass by doing things like that, so you had two idiot troopers out there that probably should not have been out there. All right, watch the video. It's going to come up right after me. And let me know what you think in the comment section about this one. Till next time, people.
726, New Jersey State Police, license to registration and truck. While you're looking for that, do you know why you're being pulled over tonight? Hello? Ma'am. Hey. You know why you're being pulled over tonight? Did I talk? Okay, I'm gonna ask you one more time. You know why you're being stopped tonight? Okay, you're gonna be placed under arrest if you don't answer my question. Now you can't hear me? Now you can talk? Why weren't you answering my questions? Yeah. You know why you're being stopped tonight? Get out of the car. Where are you coming from tonight? Yeah, go ahead. We're right on here. Do not have to go this way.
Do you need to get out the car beside your phone?
I didn't exercise my rights.
All right. All
right.
I didn't do
was
answer
your question. Only exercise my rights.
You have the right to remain silent and refuse to answer any questions. Anything you say is against you in the court of law. You have the right to consult an attorney at any time and have him present before or during questioning. If you cannot afford an attorney, won't be provided if you so desire prior to any questioning. Decision to waive these rights is not final, and you may withdraw from waiver whenever you wish, either before or during questioning. Understand these rights? Great.
Can we bar them for sure?